Margaux, I don't need you. There are a whole lot of other streamers that deserve my time and support. As they say, there are plenty of other fish in the sea. I will no longer be dedicating 1/3 of my day to moderating your chat. Let the wildebeest roam. Oh, you gave it away, dude, with your fucking Australian ass in the end. Guys, I'm worried after what my homie did. Me and my homie were bored one day, so we got together and always said no homo. We adopted 2 kids and have spent 1 year together, and we're engaged and getting married. So one day, I am feeling horny, and I go to my homie. We fuck, and it's good. And I said no homo. 6 minutes in, I noticed his socks aren't on, and then it hits me. He didn't say no homo. I am shocked. I asked him to say no homo, but he ignored me. Is he gay? Am I gay? How do I tell the kids that?
Wow.
That's great, CaviPasta.
That was a good.
Every day's the same. I wake up, I go to HasanAbi Twitch stream, I watch a Malded Politic, watch Poop Sock video, lose a Call of Duty, and talk to e-girl about masturbate. This is the man whose life I have decided to watch. Why am I alive? Salutations, Hasan. I just graduated from Harvard Medical University with a PhD in microhidology. After years and years of research, I've discovered something quite disturbing. Your head is so small, I've seen babies with bigger domes than you. Lol, 777. Okay, dude. Microhidology. First of all, it's called microcephaly. It's literally a real thing. I looked it up because you guys kept saying my head's too small, so I looked it up.
It is funny that everyone thinks you have a small head. You have a very normal size head.
Thank you. Thank you. I paired her in sushi, so she's just saying nice things now.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Well. Did you also find this one on egirl.com.gg? Yeah. I hired her on egirl.gg to come over and hang out and eat sushi with me. This is like next level.
Very normal. I don't trust this Margaux character chat. She's a paid Hasan shill who claims Hasan has a normal sized head. But we know the truth, don't we, chat? We know how small his head is.
Jesus. You don't love. Good one, dude. Good one, Dono.
We are champ drinking apple juice.
I'm not. I'm drinking whiskey. I'm drinking whiskey.
Salutations once again, Hasan. I forgot to inform you that the research that I worked on was based on people whose diets revolve on ice cream sandwiches and who take 30 minutes to find the R key on the keyboard. Lol, small head boomer get jebaited. LLLLLLLL.
I love the system. I can now remove the tinfoil hat.
I just have seen your stream and wanted to say that I thought you were super adorable. You don't know me at all, and I know it's kinda weird. I just thought maybe it'd be fun to roleplay with you as your online GF, maybe?
Oh my god.
I know you're straight. I'm a boy T. Guys, this is a paid actress Hasan hired to tell us he has a normal head. I found her IMDb.
True.
It's propaganda. Let me poop on your feet. Then please squish it in your toes and make a little mud pie. We can play with our cummies on our tummies and have a good day. I will be your queen and you will be my king. Please let me touch your bum bum.
Simp from LA donated that? That's nasty, dude.
Oh my gosh. Wow, what a proposal.
Hasan, this is your doctor. I just saw your voicemail. Your IBS should subside as long as you don't smoke weed, drink whiskey, or eat chicken. Also, keep up that social distancing. Laughing face. I have bad news. I am worried that my time here is short. I am afraid for my life. My dad found the shoe I peed in after he put it on for his job interview. Please tell me everything will be okay.
Why'd you pee in your dad's shoe?
Family is great, especially when they let you play with their cummies. I once ate a bowl of cereal with my daddy's cummies as the base. I would love if you let me try that with you one day. Cummy covered strawberries are cute, Poppy.
I love the system. I can now remove the tinfoil hat.
Hasan, this is your doctor again. Forgot to mention in my last message, but your Valtrex prescription is filled and ready to be picked up.
What's Valtrex for? Valtrex is for
just wanted to
herpes.
Say keep your head
it's
up.
For herpes.
The crown is falling actually. Your head is too.
Good one, dude.
For the crown. Oh, no, Pepela.
Good one.
Margaux is my real name.
You love the spirit of justice. You love your father, the devil.
Hey, Hasan. This is not a debate donation this time. I just wanted to say I didn't mean no harsh feels when I roasted your miniature cranium. Lol, just kidding, get jebaited. I also hit you, mom. L underscore.
This is why I usually keep the TOS, or not TOS, the TTS off.
What's it like having to shop at Baby Gap for hats? It has to be kinda awkward going to the children's section and looking 40. Two underscore. This is the U.S. Army. We are particularly interested in your enlistment, as we believe your head has immunity to opposition snipers.
It's literally the same memes over and over again.
Is
like,
there any way my phrenology professor can contact you? He is always on the hunt for extraordinarily small craniums like yours to examine.
Margaux, now that you've seen his wagon in person, can you confirm that it is 1010?
What's a wagon?
My ass. That's what they're saying.
I didn't take a good look, but I'm sure it's great. When he stands up, I'll look again.
Okay, now I'm never going to stand up. I need to go pee, and I'm just holding it in. Did you eat already? I was away. Yeah, we ate already. Hold on, I gotta go pee.
Hey, wow, you really were holding it in.
I wasn't kidding. I was just like trying to hide my butt.
Oh, what fuck, I forgot to look.
Good.
I missed it, chat. I didn't look. I totally missed it.
Hello, Hasan. My friend from the Army Corps wanted me to thank you for your stream and keeping him entertained for 3 years. He took wall blasts, cow shrapnel, and wall rugs to the face. That's enough to change a man forever. Can you please fuck his wife? Sure. I've made a bunch of girls cry. You're the first person who hasn't cried. I don't know, dude.
Like in person?
Not in person. I guess Jamie didn't cry in person. It's usually on e-dates.
You don't love the spirit of justice.
Is there a clip? Wait, you made a girl cry in VR chat?
I have. But you know, e-dates isn't like I've done like the Roshulers. The previous Roshulers I used to go on didn't end so fortuitously for me with all of the girls hitting me up. Roshular winner Novaru gets sad for being rejected by Hasan.
Oh, I want to watch.
It hurts my heart. Like, I literally said I was into you, and then you just, like, completely smashed everything into the ground.
What do you mean? What are you talking about? I didn't do anything.
This is, like, I'm so hurt.
Wait, why?
Like, genuinely. This sucks. It's okay.
She's cute.
I know. Alright. Anyways, twitch.tv/Novaru, thank you for having me on.
Aww.
Your best hair arc, Pog?
Oh, God.
Dude. What the fuck is this, dude?
You look like Vegeta, dude. You look like fucking Vegeta.
This is when they used to Photoshop all my photos.
I can now remove
it. Wow.
My beard gets red in the with the sunlight. Tagging Hasan just to highlight this mention. Attention, lady, to him. Hasan is a bad man. All he does is eat ice cream and have cheat days. True. What is this? This is what we learned from you.
Oh, nice.
Wait, you? What the fuck, Magumbo?
Milky Mom.
Okay. Are you ready?
Oh,
are you guys hungry?
Yeah.
What is
milk? Wait, can I take that?
Please. Yeah.
Give me milk.
Oh my God.
La, la, la.
Milky mommy,
want some
my turn.
Too.
Oh my God. Shut
the fuck up, man.
Oh, this was funny.
What is that?
The world's strongest chip.
Strongest?
It's like the most, this is the spiciest, chip? No, this is the spiciest chip on the planet.
I would never.
Hottest.
I would die. I feel like she's holding it together a lot better than you are.
Is she? You spoke too soon, madam.
You look like you're about to throw up.
We didn't even time it. It's spicy. Oh no.
Ugh.
You didn't even eat. You didn't eat it. Oh no, I have the hiccups. Oh no.
No! No!
Oh god.
Look at the mic.
Yeah, your I had a whole chip.
I had a whole one, and she had like a little baby piece. That's why. Like, I had the whole chip basically.
Oh, I can't do spicy at all. I would have vomited probably.
The Mormon arc is when I started watching this Mormon dating show, and then I found one of the girls, or did she find me? I don't know. This was one of the dating, like, this was one of the real Mormons on the show, and then I brought her on to interview her.
The guy I was talking about on the show, I was like, oh my gosh, he's like the one. He ended up ghosting me like 2 weeks later. So,
oh, the guy that you found, other, like the guy that you found on the show? Like the guy that you were talking to outside of the show?
Sad.
He ghosted you? Damn, yeah, dude, you're a catch. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, thank you.
No problem. Hey, if your boyfriend, if things don't work out, you know, hit me up, okay? You got my Discord.
Good to know.
Anyway.
No, but
she liked it too. There you go. When I did that, when I said that, everyone in the chat was like, so cringe, because you guys don't know how to fucking talk to girls, dude. This is what I'm telling you. Hasan's gameplay in a nutshell. I don't even remember.
How does he keep doing it?
She's literally the cutest.
Notice the difference in chat then and now?
How does he keep getting away with this?
Oh my god, everyone's saying easy clap back then. Oh my god, when the fuck was this from? You motherfuckers, that was 7 months ago. In 7 months, we went from easy clap, you're in, to Haas mods. Sure, Hank Parker.
I'm gonna tell you here right now, they all look like immigrants to me. That's not an accident.
That's right. You can't tell me that Buzz Lightyear doesn't also speak Mexican.
Oh, he certainly does. And they're teaching this shit to our children. They're teaching it to our children.
That's how they're incepting the ideas with the cartoons.
Yeah.
Dora, what's she exploring? Weaknesses in our border?
Quit your exploring, Dora.
That's right.
I know what you're doing.
That's right.
Oh my god. I just brought beer over, but I didn't drink it.
Dora's working with the jackals.
You love your father's devil.
Isn't it?
You guys are just two best friends.
First they got us with the race mixing, and now... We got Mexican protagonists.
That's right.
Aww, I can't wait to meet Will in person too.
Carrying slicker.
Oh my god.
Is in Germany.
Am I small compared to like really small?
Yeah, you're real small.
He has a sexy ass girlfriend now, so it doesn't even matter.
You just picked him up. Oh my god.
He's like a little baby. I love it.
Oh, 161.
161. Manny on the block.
That's really funny.
When you got hurt doing VR?
What did you do? Did you run to the wall?
No.
Oh, fuck! God damn it!
What, did you hit the wall?
I punched the wall.
Did you make a dent?
No.
Well, that's good. I'm like looking for it.
Show her your e-boy phase.
Oh my god, did you do the dance?
pretty good, honestly.
You
it's fun.
You kind of nailed that, actually.
Yeah,
it's way
like,
better than I could do.
Just do it right now.
Really?
Do it right now.
Oh, God. I'm so bad at this. This is why I don't have a TikTok, because I can't do this.
Do it right now.
Shit.
Okay, it's going to start. So, I was playing a scary game.
Yeah.
And then someone sent me a clip going, dude, look at your door handle. Watch the door handle closely right here. And this
I
is me.
I believe fish pooped his pants, dude.
Why did you do that? Did somebody do that? Why did it do that?
Watch.
Why is it frozen?
Is that Photoshop? Is that a fake clip? That's a fake clip, right? That's not from my channel, right? Oh, HasanAbi. Oh my God. Oh, you fuckers. Oh.
Sure, XQC.
Okay, yeah. Okay. I'm gonna give an example. Okay, fuck it. I go in the street, okay? And I have a box. And I say, yo, dude, in this box, dude, there's a bunch of things that could be in it, right? A bunch of things, right? It could be a paperclip, a Game Boy, a phone. You give me $10, right? I open it, and there's fucking cocaine, right? Are you going to sell the cocaine? No! That's against the law! You can't sell it! If you want, you can go ahead. You're going to go to jail. You can't sell it. You're right. It has value. If you're a fucking criminal. Fuck!
Wow. I needed subtitles for like the first half of that, but I understood most of it.
You don't
it's a lot of energy.
Spirit of justice. You love your
it's a lot of devil. It's a lot of Coca-Cola. Another man bun pick? Oh, thanks, dude. That's what I look like.
Okay, wait, I have to pee.
Scare her?
He left the toilet seat up and everything.
Yes.
You asshole.
Yes. Yes, that felt so good. Thank you.
Are you okay?
Why didn't I hide in there? God damn it, I'm jealous. Oh my God.
That was good.
God.
Worth it if I get evicted. Whatever.
Man. I actually get scared. Like,
yeah, totally.
People don't get me like that.
No. You did a really good job showing everybody how not scared you were
I
there.
I don't get
you were totally...
I fall for that kind of shit.
You were not scared at all. It was crazy.
I thought you were in the kitchen or your bedroom or something. I didn't know.
Slow-mo? Here.
There's a slow-mo? Do you like make it slow? The bangs.
That's so good.
Oh God, that was worth it. That was worth it, dude. Does she like guys that what?
Do I like guys the what?
Dance like this?
When I hit the dance floor, you know I'm doing a stanky leg.
Okay, dude.
Are you gonna do the backpack too? You can do it too. Snacking beers in there. Wow.
They just made me do the stanky leg, okay? They did. Yeah, I have a weird dancing face, like.
Your neighbors again?
gonna think you're having some weird ass sex. Like, first you were crying, running around going, and then you're like,
Wait, was that really? I don't remember. I was just so focused. I was just so
give
focused.
Me the milk. Give me the milk.
Was this after you guys?
This was like hours after. We had already like consumed a fuckload of ice cream.
Of course you did.
Teaching Raj how to dress? Oh yeah, this is.
Yeah, all right.
They look very good.
This is ridiculous, but I.
How much are those?
I'll take them.
Well, you didn't even ask how much they are. What's wrong with you? I got them. Oh, yeah, what do you think about this shirt? Like, what do you think about Raj's outfit here?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they are. I think they are 20.
Are you done? Are you still trying?
I'm good, I think.
Did you get all your stuff?
What's up?
They're 20, right?
Yes.
20?
Yes, 20.
How about 17?
How about no?
Okay.
How about no?
Okay.
Where is he?
Okay, you ready?
You got scared in a video game? That's amazing.
Best Twitch chat representation by far?
Eat her ass! Eat her ass! Poggies!
Fucking, what is this? The Tim the Tatman refugee camp? For.
Eat her ass! Eat her ass!
You guys don't really ask me to eat people's asses anymore.
Did they used to?
All the time. Look, see? Eat her ass, angry face.
Well, now they're going to.
Yeah, they used to ask all. It's an old meme now at this point. This Wikipedia? Hasan's Wikipedia?
I'm done. You have a Wikipedia. No, I don't. Come on, dude.
Okay, this wasn't what it looked like when they...
There's a political commentator and a streamer on Twitch. He's most famous for shitting himself on stream. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking... Stop. Stop it right the fuck now.
Dude. No, I did have like an actual Wikipedia with not that, but then they deleted it.
Okay.
Margaux, you should head home. It's late.